Don't call the doctor yet. I've got potions, sutures. I know I can do this. Oh, you're a patient. This is the children's ward. Triage is back that way. Not dead. Merely medicated. To ease the pain. Yes. Yes. I knew these hands would not fail me. The patient is sure to recover. Not much left now, but you're welcome to look. Now.
The objective of the Scalpel Sisters is to soothe. For the scalpel indeed is an extension of Sha. See how the patient reacts when I but stroke the right nerve. Hear its comfort, hear the very melody of mercy. Pray, sister. Show us the extent of your beneficence. Stop. Stay your hand, for it slaps where it should stroke. We can hardly hear the patient's sighs of solace. Perhaps it is our unexpected audience that makes you quiver. Come, step forward. You are no sister, but that matters none. Every student is welcome.
Absence.
Absence. No other word captures the heart of Sha so very perfectly. It is the scalpel-led journey that leads from pain to peace.
He's just like Cazador. Utterly insane.
See? What is the light of eyes but the cancer that causes one to witness the laceration of being? If light is the symptom, then darkness is the cure. For in light there is presence, but in darkness there is absence.
In light is presence, in darkness absence.
But you, look how the succor of Char eludes you. See how painfully present you remain. We do not wish to see you suffer so. Let us cure you. Incisions are, as yet, still streaked with imprecision. That much I must concede. How to steady their hands, I wonder. I see now. By example, I must edify and quell the light that blinds us. Come, sisters, soothe me.
The doctors found Oblivion. Well, no time to mourn. I'll fix this without him. Still not feeling better. Let's see if I can help you. Now.
minds their business. I'll be fine.
I can't even catch my breath. On my way. Nothing will stand in my way.
Let's have some fun.
Soon follow Doss.